Looks like our friend Fox may be in trouble. And it's up to the Black Hornet to get to the bottom of it. There's a guy right there that didn't see a thing. Multiple guys. Look at all these people. Oh, I'm to steal this truck? Oh, that's for another mission. Uh-oh, watch the drone. Sniper up there on the roof. All right. Is there somebody? Yep, somebody's walking this way. And there's a guy behind that column. And two guys right there. Okay.
Why are we wandering around out here? There's nothing around.
They are not paying me enough for this.
Seriously, not what I was trying to do. It's a good thing those don't set off any sort of detection. Sync shot complete. And look who's late to the party. And we got somebody else walking up. Shoot the drone from here. Oh, here comes somebody else being nosy. Do some investigation. Oh, Oh, here we go again with the animations. All right. Like, don't get me stuck in these animations that I should easily be able to get out of and not be detected. How'd you think you saw me? Oh, come on, he jumped. Running down here like a fool. We are not having that. All right, these guys need to calm down, but let me see if I can open this chest here. Try to get that sniper. Right, well, I didn't want him to detect me, but hey. It is what it is. Oh, come on. Oh, there's another. Okay. That's where you are. Scanning. Got enough men to handle me. To Anna. You're not her. What can you tell me, though?
Hello. I was hoping you'd be able to elaborate on this.
I wish there was more to say.
Appreciate your help.
It's given me information for side missions. I thought, did Anna leave? Is she gone? This isn't good.
No, no,
Hmm.
What the?
Oh.
Oh God! What do you want?
What do you want? So.
Go away.
Information is up there. So this is her office. Locked. I need an access card, so that means I need a guard. And there are none around here because they all ran out. I'm going to have to carry one all the way down, but let me go ahead and get this chest. Maybe there's somebody still in here. Jump down.
What? Who are you?
What? What is it?
So you, there is never.
Oh God, you're not supposed to
an enemy
here.
Around when you need one. I think I still hear some voices though. I can't worry about that at the moment. Oh yeah, they're out here. Now they've come out of hiding. I gotta carry this corpse up all these stairs. Another thing I wish I knew before I started playing the game, when you're carrying a corpse, you still have a gun. Oh no, I can't get in with this guy? Oh wow. So, how am I supposed to get in there?
Hey, no, please.
I can't even get out into this courtyard area.
I don't want trouble. Please.
And they're not going to give me any clues as to how to get in. What am I missing? Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and blow this generator. I doubt that's gonna open it, but I'll do it anyway. And where are the voices coming from? Explosion alert. No one's responding. And there's nothing here. I must have missed the part where they took her away. Wait, what? A security card is on the desk. Which desk? In here? So now I'm gonna have to bring another corpse.
Why are you here?
All the way back over there. Alright, well at least this wasn't a fake door. But I don't think this is where I need to be. It's gonna be upstairs. Seriously, I didn't need this guy at all. Oh boy. Alright, we've got our security pass. Into Anna Puri's office. So, is her office here? Is it that door I couldn't get through? Or is it at another location? I think it's here. At last.
Fox. You're the stupidest smart guy on the island. I got you, pal. Come on. We're going to Air One.
Stop. Ayana. Your friend, Hill? He took Ayana.
Josiah Hill.
That woman who killed me knows where.
All right, come on, Fox. You can do this, okay? You just think of Harmony.
Oh, she's all I... What would she think of me if I didn't try and help a friend? If I did nothing?
Get on your feet, Fox. You can do this.
Oh, my goodness.
Damn it, Fox.
Kill yellow leg. All right. I was so upset over this, I forgot to get my collectibles. Goodness. Dude. How are we gonna tell your daughter? So, yeah, they ran this way. All right, here's the roof. All right, yellow leg. Who now? Take intel. Evidence from Yellow Leg. There's still enemies out here. I'm afraid to look at this evidence. Well, I've learned something. I can blow up these heavies with grenades. Alright, let's go ahead. What is this? In the isolated wilderness in the southeast. Okay. Oh no, now I gotta go back and tell Skell and Harmony about Fox. Oh, well, before we can do that. This guy's got some information for me. Over here so we don't get shot at. Let's have a little conversation.
Give me some information about this.
That's it, I swear!
This isn't even the right mission. Come on now. get to Erewhon. Apparently, I have to take a helicopter.
Jace.
Did you find my dad?
I'm sorry, kid.
Don't say it.
Harmony.
If you don't say it, it isn't true. If he doesn't say it, Daddy's alive. Don't let him say it, Jace. Don't let him.
I'm sorry, kiddo. I'm so sorry. And Ayana?
I know where she is. I can bring her back. I couldn't help Fox, but I can bring her back.
Please, try. Save Ayana. There's no one else.
Okay, well, I will announce it then, since the game didn't seem to. That completes this episode of Friendly Fire. And in our next episode, we will go after Anna Puri. So until then, stay safe and be well.